Morning, Rob.
Lee, hello.
Back in the office.
Yes.
After your time off.
Yeah, it's been good.
Yeah. So we did our sprint planning yesterday, but you were still off for the rest of the day, so didn't actually record anything. But what we're doing this week, Rob, what did we do?
So last week you basically made a long list of bugs for me to fix for ConPixels and Switch, so I'm just going to be doing that. There's a lot more than we anticipated, so it's probably going to overrun. I did a lot this week to do bug fixing, but it's probably going to take longer than that, especially when we're taking 2 extra days off. I'm literally just going to try and get through as many as possible. Some of them are big, some of them are quite easy ones, so I'm just going to try and get as much progress done as possible. What are you doing?
Yeah, so yesterday I did a little bit more QA testing on the Switch there. Didn't quite get as far as I wanted, but at least it's a bit more. Rest of the week though, the next ConPixels DLC book has been selected, which is the Cute Pack. So I'm going to be making a start on that. I do want to get the store page sent off as soon as possible. So it's been the afternoon now. I've just set the Cute Pack off for release, the store page that is. I've got all the different screenshots there. There's the first 5 images that I've went through. I've also created all the store page assets as well, so they're all ready to go. But yeah, now it's just a case of going through and making more images. Here's a bit of a closer look at the first 5. But yeah, gonna go ahead and get the rest of the images done now.
So just been working down this table that Lee made for me last week. He's filled up lots of bugs and suggestions that all need looking at. We did have a brief look at it yesterday when we were doing sprint planning, so a couple of these we're just not gonna address just because either it'll take too long or it's such a minor thing that it's not worth doing. Only a couple of those that were sort of crossed out. Some of them will be fixed just by fixing other bugs, so that's fine. But yeah, I've just been going down. I've had this extra column that sort of is my update on each issue. Most of them are just say fix, but some of them a bit more descriptive in case it's like a not obvious fix. Maybe I've changed something unrelated. It's like this one, it wasn't very obvious for when you're in the game how you actually return to the main menu. So I've added an extra bit in the controls menu that basically says press plus to go back to the main menu. And when you actually complete the level, there's this extra pop-up that appears as well. So sort of fixing it, but it's not just as simple as yes, it's working now, because it's more of a suggestion. But yeah, I'm making good progress actually. I managed to fix the crash bug as well. That was a bit of an issue, but that seems to be working now. So yeah, just cracking on.
Lee?
Rob?
It's Thursday.
Thursday?
I know our neighbours have been noisy.
They are. Or you've been noisy back.
I feel bad. I feel get bad now. What are you doing?
Yeah, so just had a stand up to go over what we're doing today. Me, just making case of doing more of the cute book. I've got 8 pictures yesterday. I'm going to try doing some realistic pictures because some baby turtles, that sort of stuff is quite cute. And yeah, we'll see how we get on with that. What are you?
Yeah, good stuff. I'm going to be cracking on with these bug fixes for ConPixels and Switch. I did make a huge dent yesterday, way more than I thought was going to get done. But there's still some larger, difficult bugs to fix. So, gonna try and get those done. Hopefully, we'll be almost there.
Okay, yeah, so another day of bug fixing. I've just been plodding through, got a few of these ticked off. I think I've only got 7 left. Most of them are to do with the controls as well, so I think I'll just be able to sit down and get them all done in one go. There's still a couple of snipey ones, like a lot of the levels need reimporting and stuff like that. But mainly today, it's been working on the end of level animation. So there's a few problems with it. One was if you back out of level, then go back into it would just break, which is really not a good thing. Second thing was it used to lock up when it started the animation. That's because it was doing a lot of data processing. So for like some of the levels, like this one, Penrose Staircase, is one of the ones I was testing with. It's just 93 by 84, but it would lock up for 38 seconds whenever it played the animation. I think that's all fixed now. It's a bit awkward to test because it takes a long time to complete levels, but it should be okay.
So yeah, it's the end of Thursday, and I have finished up creating all the images for the cute book. It's pretty quick going, to be honest. Got them done quite quickly, quite happy with that. here's the images I've done today. There's 12 of them. There's a few you'll notice sort of realistic pictures. It's been a while since I've done some of those, so a bit of a nice change. And some people do really appreciate these ones, even though they are a little harder to do in terms of pixels being spread out, etc. But there's not that many compared to the rest of them. But yeah, quite happy with the end result. Quite a variety of different things of cute. So there's a few animals you've seen, little characterizations of food. There's also some nice cupcakes. So yeah, quite a nice variety of images in here. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. All that's left to do now, which I'm going to do today, is order these in the correct order. So obviously not in size order at the minute. And then that'll leave tomorrow to do the testing. Morning, Rob.
Lee, got a haircut.
Got a haircut, wow. Yeah.
We just done stand up as usual. Basically for me today, it's just gonna be continuing on bug fixing, make my way through that list that Lee made for me last week. I'm getting there, only 7 left to do, and a couple of them are easy stuff, so fingers crossed I should be able to do them today. It'll be close anyway.
Yeah.
What are you doing though?
Yeah, so everything on my side is DLC related. So the store page got approved yesterday by Valve, so I'm going to be making the announcement post today, just announcing that the book's coming out next Friday. And other than that, it's going to be a lot of QA testing, because all the images are in-game now, but I need a thorough test. So yeah, my Friday's just been consisting of testing, and got quite a lot of it done, because half the book's quite small. But that's made up by the fact that the end images are quite large, quite complex. So I think I'm going to call here halfway through this image of cupcakes, because it is very large and there's quite a few, it's a sort of realistic picture, and there'll be quite a few minor changes to make here and there, and I'm only up to pixelating, so it's going to be quite a bit of an in-depth sort of fixing that's required. But overall I'm quite happy with the actual image. The only other changes I've had to make was teddy bear, this bottom foot looked a bit weird, and there's a bit of cleaning up on the tower up here, which actually still needs a little touch up there by the looks of it. There we go. But other than that, it's been pretty straightforward. Did take a little break setting up the switch connection to my Unity. There were some drivers that I needed to install that were still missing, but it looks like I've got it all connected now. So I've now connected it to my Unity, just so I can make some minor changes to stuff like controls and stuff, which I'll be doing next week, I imagine. But yeah, as I said, I'm gonna leave this one here. I'm gonna just literally keep my save file at 56% and come back to it next week and finish these last two images up for the testing.
Lee, it's Friday, it's the weekend.
Friday.
Yeah. yeah, it's been a bit of a short week for me this week, but I think it's been all right, hasn't it?
Ooh. Yeah.
What have you been up to?
Yeah, so most of my week's just been calling pixels. So started the week with a bit of QA testing for the Switch build, just getting all that done. And then the rest of the week for calling pixels has been making the cute DLC book. So that's finished now. Just a bit more testing to do. So I've been testing today as well. A little bit of testing left, and then that should be good to go. But yeah, store page has been made live and announced as well, so that's pretty much good.
Yeah, that DLC will be coming out the day of this video's release, isn't it?
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Check it out. I've been working on a lot of coloring pixels this week, as you can tell. Lots of bug fixing. I think I'm pretty much there. There's just one more long-standing bug that we've had on the backlog for a while. Basically, when the game saves, it stutters a bit. But other than that, all of the bugs that you picked up on last week and earlier this week, all fixed, I think, I hope, maybe?
We'll see.
Yeah. yeah, so we made really good time on that, really pleased. But yeah, I did a little bit of hex seed work as well, not much. So just uploading screenshots for some of the later DLCs for the Nintendo eShop. Yeah, and making the patch that we submitted a few weeks ago live. So yeah, just a couple of things for that, but you did some hex seed stuff as well, didn't you?
Just a little bit, yeah. So the survey or straw poll we had out for the future of hex seed, we moved that, the deadline for that to be this Sunday, so we can start collecting results next week, essentially.
Yeah, yeah, but as soon as you post that, we got like another like 40 or 50 votes as well, so it's good to know that people care about future hex seed. Yeah, we'll be making a decision about what we're going to be doing next week. It's looking like we're going to do something for hex seed. It's not going to just end then.
Yeah.
Just because of how much interest we've got from that poll. So, yeah, I'll make a decision on that next week.
Yeah. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for getting the end of the video. And as always, thanks to the Patreons and the Discord as well. Patreon's been blown up, which is great.
Yeah.
Woo!